It's a striped tiger butterfly. It's a poisonous butterfly.
Mm-hmm.
And it is sucking the sap of this leaf called Cortularia. This plant is called Cortularia. And you are able to see a caterpillar as well as this butterfly called striped tiger. It is feeding on the sap of this Cortularia leaves. When these caterpillars feed on poisonous leaves, these butterflies, they become poisonous. So when the birds feed on these butterflies, they vomit like anything. And remember that next time they don't have to feed on these butterflies. So there are butterflies which are non-poisonous. They mimic the color of these poisonous butterflies to protect themselves. We are able to see how nicely it is sucking the sap of this leaf. Look at the proboscis, it is coiled, it is trying to feed it.